Michael.
There are 3 seconds.
It takes place Sunday at SummerSlam.
As AJ Lee gets set for action here tonight, we want to tell you that the WWE Network is taking off, expanding globally, starting tomorrow. Tomorrow it will be available in over 170 countries worldwide, including Mexico, Canada, Australia, New Zealand. Matter of fact, you can check WWE.com for a full list of all the countries.
And all our buddies in the UK have been asking, when do we get the WWE Network? Well, I'm telling you, October 1st, the UK gets the WWE Network.
And we get the Divas Champion AJ Lee in action next, live on Monday Night Raw. And congratulations to all you in the WWE Universe for making Friday Night SmackDown number one on Friday night for the 10th week in a row.
We have a lot of fun on Friday night, Michael.
So AJ Lee set to take on Eva Marie here tonight on Raw one-on-one. Let's tell you what happened to AJ Lee a couple of weeks ago. AJ had just won a matchup here. That was over on Friday Night SmackDown when from behind, Paige, woman she meets at SummerSlam, knocking AJ off the stage. AJ suffering from some whiplash. And Paige calls it frenemies game Sunday at SummerSlam on pay-per-view on the WWE Network. AJ Lee defends her Divas Championship against Paige.
Well, that's when the enemy part of frenemies comes to the forefront. I don't think that AJ thinks that, Paige is her friend at all anymore.
AJ versus Eva Marie, one of the stars of Total Divas, which can be seen on the WWE Network, one of the original programs.
One of that original programs on the network that is so awesome.
Four.
Only $9.99 a month. That's all.
Really. Eva Marie looking to knock off the Divas champion here tonight. Many nights away from AJ Lee's title defense.
Of course, $9.99. You'll see all my great matches.
Who says she respects and loves AJ Lee, and now skipping down to the ring, much like AJ does, is Paige.
Well, they say imitation is the sincerest form of flattery.
Now we're going to see if AJ can ward off this distraction and take out Eva Marie. Paige definitely has a cooler. Do you think she's trying to
flatter? Marie trying to steal one here. She's got the champion pinned in.
Up the victory. AJ took her eyes off her opponent.
Marie
distracted by Paige, and AJ Lee loses here tonight.
Listen, I knew when I pushed you off the stage at SmackDown you were gonna be mad. So in addition to me supporting you here tonight, I wrote you a little bit of apology. Roses are red, wood chips are beige. I'm sorry I pushed you right off this stage. It's not like I hate you. I like you a bunch, but you just have that face that I want to punch. I'll see you this Sunday. But this part is vital. I'll be skipping my way out of SummerSlam with my Divas title. Love ya.
Oh, that was sweet.
Sweet, what was sweet about that?
We rhyme on Monday.
AJ Lee versus Paige Sunday at SummerSlam for the Divas Championship. And people call AJ Lee crazy. Don't say crazy around AJ.
What do you not say?
Crazy. Watch this. Is
she coming this way?
She's gonna eat the red out of her and take it out of frustration. here. Upset over what Paige has done, and now AJ perhaps going to make an example of Eva Marie.